three.
The count is 3-1.
Take a base.
K walks. Esparza pitching. G remains at third. S remains at second. R steps up to the plate. They're 1-for-1 today. 3 on, 1 out. Lineup change. Collier in at pitcher. R hits a fly ball and reaches on an error by center fielder Hartshorn. G scores. S scores. K advances to second. Ka Tigers 9-7. Placentia Punishers 9-7. 2 on, 1 out. S steps up to the plate. They're 1-for-1 today.
Strike one!
The count is 0-1. The count is 0-2. S lines into a double play to first baseman McMillan. K remains at second. R out advancing to first.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
That ends the top of the second. 4 runs, 2 hits, 1 error. Ka Tigers 9-7. Placentia Punishers 9-7. Leading off for Placentia Punishers 9-7 will be Glenn, then Hartshorn, then Giano. It's the bottom of the second. Ka Tigers 9U, 7. Placentia Punishers 9U, 7. Glenn steps up to the plate. Lineup changed, and in at pitcher.
Ball one.
The count is 1-0.
Ball two.
The count is 2-0.
Ball three.
The count is 3-0. Glenn walks, and pitching. One on, no one out. Hartshorn steps up to the plate, they're 1-for-1 today. The count is 1-0. Glenn steals second.
Ball two.
The count is 2-0. Glenn advances to third on wild pitch. The count is 3-0.
Ball four, take a base.
Hartshorn walks, and pitching, Glenn remains at third. Giano steps up to the plate, they're 0-for-1 today. Two on, no one out. Pickoff attempt at third. The count is 1-0. Hartshorn advances to second on defensive indifference.
Ball two.
The count is 2-0.
Strike one.
The count is 2-1.